you so much, Washington, D.C. Fighting back, not giving up hope no matter what.